nice meeting you once again, dear students. The online teaching, I think I have got used to your online education by this time. Then I'm not going to waste my time. Straight away we'll go for the topic. Okay, the topic today for 10th standard we have chosen is a poison tree, which is by William Blake. Okay, you see the picture of a poet William Blake there. To say a few lines about the poet. He's a romantic period poet there. Okay, he's written many works but not so popular. But the man involved too much in a mystic thing, and he was towards your God cause of later on there. And this poem was written in a pre-romantic period, so he's during the early part of 18th century. Now, come to your poem Poison Tree. Let me read it out for you there. I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe. I told it not, my wrath did grow. And I watered it in fears, night and morning with my tears, and I sounded with smiles, with soft, deceitful words. I grew both day and night, till it burned apple bright, and my foe beheld it shine, and I knew that it was mine. I into my garden stole, when the night had built a hole, in the morning glad I see, my foe outstretched beneath the tree. Okay? Now, repeat the purpose para there. I was angry with my friend, I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe, I told it not, my wrath did grow. Here, wrath is a repeated word here. So what's the meaning of this word wrath? It is anger. So what's the meaning of the wrath? Anger. And here, the I concept is regarding the poet. So what is the poet trying to tell you? I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath. That is, I told my anger. I shared my the feelings, whatever I had there. And my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe. So what's the meaning of a foe here? Enemy. And the opposite of your enemy or the antonym is your friend. So I was angry with my foe. Okay. I told it not, my wrath did grow. So what's the meaning of this then? And when I'm speaking about this, I say black, it is about anger. So anger is a very, very bad word there. Not a word there. It's a very bad concept. It should spoil the entire mood, the atmosphere, the environment where you're living. So as much as possible, try to control your anger. It will lead to only to your negative feelings there. Okay? Now, I was angry with my friend. I told my brat did that. So when you feel you're really very angry with a person, or you're angry with someone, try to share that and tell them, put out why you're angry and all these things. Yeah? And just see the consequences of what happened. Yeah? Your anger or the negative feelings you have towards other person will definitely come down. I was angry with my foe. I was very angry with my foe. Foe means what? Enemy. I told it not. I never expressed it. Okay? My wrath did grow. When I have not expressed other words, I suppress it. When you're very angry with a person, you just don't tell it to anyone or just confess with anyone or share your feelings with anyone. What happens? It keeps on under you. It just suppresses you there. And it keeps on growing. Anger will be too much toward a particular person there. Okay? And I watered it in fears. What did you water there? I watered my anger in fears. Night and morning with my tears. You see something which you don't like and you feel, too much, having a negative feelings about the person. What you will do? You'll keep on adding up more and more negative feelings about a particular person or particular incidents, whatever it is. And I sunned it with smile. So what's the meaning of white? Why is this tricks? I sunned, what's the meaning of sun? Gave light, heat and rays. So what happens? They keep on nurturing that anger of a particular person. Okay? And I sunned with smile. It's soft, deceitful white. So what's the meaning of wiles? I have told you, tricks. Okay? And the other word you have got is deceitful. Deceitful means what you are there, I think search it here. It's guilty, misleading others or cheating also. Now what happens when you don't like a person, and this is very much there among your students life about. You don't like a person, what you will do? You will try to irritate him, you will try to tickle him, you will try to trigger his anger, or you just try to take away his things and see when you feel very upset or you feel very happy about that. All this is because of what? You try to suppress your anger for the particular person and you try to nurture it, you got all fears, try to cheat the person. That's the word we are using, the deceitful here. Try to cheat the person. There's something you try to keep on doing there and have negativity feelings about the person. Okay? And it grew. What happened to that anger? When you're nurturing with all those negative feelings there, it grew both day and night. Okay? Till it burned apple bright. So what's the consequences of that? So here, metamorphically, the poet is trying to show that anger is just grown, say, nurtured with what? The sun, the thing, whatever you're going to use it there, and it grows into a big tree there. So when it grows a big tree, what will definitely be a fruit for that? So that when anger suppresses it tries to keep on growing there, what happens? It grows an apple. Okay. Now, at the foe will shine, it knew that it was mine. So what happens then? The foe is the enemy, he sees that, oh, there's a tree and it's very, it's a metamorphic occurring. So you're just imagining things there, okay, and the enemy sees that apple. So what happens naturally? He tries to rob it. So into my garden store one day, he just enters into this garden. When the knights have built the foe, when the knights have built, here, wheel means what? Nighttime cover means a completely covered dark there, okay, and you can see a pole. Pole is what? The pole star. So this pole star is generally, you know, you can see that the navigators travel there, the voyagers and all this, they try to get the directions of the pole star. So what happens there? Into my garden store, when the night had built the pole, it covered the pole, that's pole. When the morning glad I see my foe outstretched beneath the tree. So the animal entered into his garden, he has robbed that apple, he has eaten that poisonous apple, okay. So poisonous apple is really not poison there, it is a metamorphic, the feeling there. What is it? That anger has grown, and that anger has led to what? The death of the person beneath the tree. When the tree is what? Below the tree there. So this is the concept of the poem. The poem, you know, the poem is nothing here, it's about anger. So never let anger grow into you there. When it tries to grow, it becomes, it just grows like a poisonous tree. So try to God, express your anger. Don't suppress your anger. Express is what? Try to share it with your friends or your parents or whatever it is. Never control your anger. So try to control it. One day it goes like a volcano, or definitely going to have a poisonous tree. Okay? So this is the ultimate message of the poem. Never get anger. It leads to a very poisonous fruit. It's eaten by someone else also, gives a disastrous. And now children, you can see the rhyming words at the end of each and every line there. So just read some rhyming words there in the poem there. And here, some rhyming words are written here, like friend, end, foe, grow, tears, tears, smiles, wise, night, bright, shine, mind, stone, pole, seek, tree. Make a note of all these things there. Hope you have understood the poem. Try to summarize the poem by yourself there. And keep it ready for the notes there.